I believe that markets are changing very fast. Today, customers have got access to digital information. Earlier, it was always the seller's market. The builders used to command and buyers used to buy anything what the builder used to make. I believe the whole scenario has changed totally. Today, with the digitization and the internet proliferation, I believe every customer is far more knowledgeable, many times more than the developers and their sales team. Okay, so yes, they are well traveled today. So they know what are the best things out there in the world, in different cities in the country as well. They know their needs much better than the earlier customers. Okay, they are much more evolved. I can say they are far more demanding today. They don't want to settle for something which is less, or they don't want to compromise. So I believe that the customers have evolved and become more demanding and become more knowledgeable. And we realize this, okay, as a company. And that's where we recently rebranded our tagline from We Care More to a world of thoughtfulness. Now, the idea of being thoughtful is something that the needs of the customer will keep on changing from time to time. Okay, so my father will always have a different need, and I will always have a different need, and my kids will always have a different need. And after 20 years, again, the needs will change, or 20 years. Okay, so we know that, and we thought that we as a company, we need to remain relevant at a particular time for a particular age of the customer. And that's where we thought that we need to be totally thoughtful in everything what we do, be it the designing of the project, the kind of specifications that we provide, the kind of amenities we provide inside the project, okay, and the way we communicate for that matter, and the way we connect and service them also, okay, has to be thoughtful and as per the requirement of that particular time. Okay, so we said we are a world of thoughtfulness, and we will align ourselves every single time those kind of changes are happening in the industry. So coming back to the new age customer, the kind of current customer which is very knowledgeable, very tech savvy, okay, and forward looking. So yes, our design philosophy has changed, and it's become more modern. Anyways, MLA, the maximum livable area, remains the same. That's a very basic principle of designing a home. At the same time, the kind of specification that we are providing, be it tiles, the door, the paint and everything, they are so modern and they are so luxurious that today's new customer who is demanding appreciates a lot. Okay, we never ever provide the regular 2x2 vitrified tiles in any of our projects anymore. Okay, so we provide the marble finish, large, you know, glazed vitrified tiles. We do not provide OBD as a paint in any of our project. We provide either plastic emulsion or lustre only. Okay, the kind of railings we provide within the balconies and the terraces. Okay, they will take care of the safety. They will take care of the aesthetics also. On one side, we are talking about the safety. On one side, we are talking about the aesthetics. So at any point, the way today's customer doesn't want to compromise. While aesthetics are very important, the safety can't be compromised at the cost of aesthetics. So we are a company who are designing a home considering safety, aesthetics, utility. Okay, and trying to find a fantastic balance of all those things. Okay, this is coming to the specifications. Going back to the amenities within the project. I still remember a few years back, people used to say, why do you need a swimming pool inside the project? Okay, when ladies are quite shy to get into the swimming pool. And I believe today's generation has changed a lot, if not totally. Partially, I can surely say. Today, families get into the swimming pool together. Okay, so times have changed. Okay, a lot of inhibitions have gone away. And people enjoy life together. Okay, so kind of swimming pool we provide in most of the project, we have got a semi-Olympic size swimming pools. Okay, so which will take care of their day-to-day thing, rejuvenation and enjoyment of the life. And again, the kind of swimming pool we provide is something so aesthetic, is so pleasant to even look at. Even if you want to roam around the swimming pool, you will feel fresh. Okay, those many things are being provided inside the house, like with the amenities. So like, for example, today I am a young couple with a 2-year-old kid. I need to have the amenities to take care of that, you know, young 2-year-old person. And we are young today. After 10 years, that person will be 12, my child will be 12 years old, and the requirement will change. My child will like to play the lawn tennis or the cricket or something like that. So I need to provide the amenities for that, because home cannot be changed every 2 years the way we change the mobile. So we believe that the family stays in a house, same house, for 12 to 15 years at least in average, before moving or upgrading to a bigger house. Okay. So what we feel that, you know, you need to take care of the life cycle of a family. So I got a 2-year-old kid. After 10 years, that will be 12 years, the requirements and the needs will change completely. My social circle is going to change. okay, my status is going to change, my product cannot become obsolete. That's where we provide the future ready homes. Okay, my specifications are completely future ready, they will not become obsolete just like that. My amenities are something which will take care of the life cycle of even a kid who is going to grow up to 17 years or 20 years till the time the family is going to stay there. There is one more thing. Today I might be staying only with my wife and a kid. After 5 years, my parents might join me in my same house, and my project has to take care of their needs as well. Okay, and then because see, parents are little anyways very reluctant to come to the cities and be in a flat. Okay, and however, if your project is designed to take care of their needs, okay, and to be with the like-minded people of the same age people, and it is providing the amenities so that they feel at home, I believe that the life is done and everything, the job is done. So my parents are happy, I am happy. Okay, my kids are happy, I am happy. And then coming to the us, me and wife, we should not be neglected. What about us? Okay, so there has to be something for us as well in the project, so that when we grow from 30 years old to say 50 years old, entire this transition from the age requirements as well as the social status, I believe that our project has to be designed as that way. And that's what we do at Vetipu Realty. Okay, so we take care of these new age customers, their different needs, entire life cycle that they are going to spend out here for the next 15, 20 years. And so coming to the next point is smart home features. Today, there is an Alexa world. Okay, so we had not seen it earlier, but today everything happens at the voice command. How can you not provide this kind of smart home features out there? Okay, today I need to control my ECs and geysers and everything, you know, from my mobile sitting at office. Okay, I should be able to provide those features. So practically all the new projects launched at VTP are having the smart home features inbuilt. So those are not a luxury from our point of view for today's new age customer. Okay, for us, they are as basic as providing a wash basin. Okay, so because today's kids are more expert, you can say, on the iPads and the phones, even compared to us. That's the way world is evolving. Okay, how can we not take care of it? I feel that's criminal. Okay, not to provide those kind of things. So yes, at Vetipu Realty, we being thoughtful, we have adopted that. So now every new project is coming with the digital lock. Every new project is coming with the smart home features as an inbuilt feature. The modern specifications and the amenities which will take care of every age group member of the family. Okay, and which will take care of it even over next 10 years or 20 years. So that's where we're trying to be relevant even for the new age customer. This might change. Okay, I'm saying it today itself. This might change because customers are changing, trends are going to change, and yes, we being thoughtful, we'll adapt. Okay, so at VTP, again, the way I say that we being thoughtful and we want to be relevant at any point of time, we are early adopter of a PropTech. Okay, you can say whatever is new thing is happening. In fact, any technology person gets in touch with me, be it on LinkedIn or through any other medium, I always is keen, you know, to look into that. What's this new? Okay, what's the development going on? So for example, virtual reality. Okay, so like, you know, customer sitting in Dubai and that instrument will make you feel that you are in a sample flat and you are experiencing that sample flat like you are, as if you are here. Okay, those kind of technologies are actually making the home buying experience itself is a very smooth and comfortable. Okay, the customer might be anywhere in the world. So times have changed. Okay, so we are a very early adopter of PropTech. We are open to the new changes and the innovation. In fact, that helps us. So Vetipu Realty is also an innovative company. Okay, not only in the product itself, our own product, but the way we deal with it. So be it, obviously the coming to the marketing part of it. So we had digitized everything. So we've got a virtual reality. We've got all those equipments out there imported from the US. So we've got the best technology with us. And believe me, I must agree here or say this to you. During the Corona lockdown happened, and we never knew what this lockdown means for all of us. From the first day, we just started approaching the customers, obviously through video calls and through the medium that we had digitized everything. And we started pitching to the customers for buying a home. Okay, and believe me, it worked so very well. And we not only created a record of sales in the lockdown period, we did 510 plus bookings sitting here at the home. Okay, in 2 months time, but everybody else, other companies in the same industry, the developers, everybody adopted our ways of working, and they tried to learn from us how is it that we are doing it so successfully but being peacefully at home. Okay, so you know, so we did that, and I believe that this is the way forward, and we are always keen to utilize the new technology, and I believe that we are at the top of the rank, you know, when it comes to this part of using the technology into the industry. So the way I said, I covered the marketing and sales part of it, you know, how we use the technology to connect with the customer and sell the you know, apartments and the commercial units to them. But that's just one part of it, you know, getting engaged with the customers. The next most important is the booking itself, the process. So we have developed our own booking software. It just worked like a Book My Show. My all the projects are on the portal, okay? Every customer can just log in and book the flat the way they book the ticket. Okay, it's made it so simple, okay? And they can analyze, compare every possible thing with all the details available out there within the portal. We call it VBook, okay? It's a VTP, it's a VBook portal. It's an online booking portal that we have. Okay, so entire online booking portal is generated, you know, is developed inside within the company. So all the bookings happen online today. So even if now again the corona thing is starting and all that, even if there is a fear of lockdown, we are not worried. We know that sitting at home, we will do the business, the regular business. That's one. Second part is once the booking is done. Okay, so we have developed our own customer portal as well. Okay, the moment customer buys an apartment with us and registers the apartment, okay, the customer gets the login ID password of a customer portal that we call it VCare customer portal. So every customer of a VTP, okay, gets the login ID password to the customer portal. Now this customer portal will give you all the information of the transaction, the area details, the parking, the payment schedules, the kind of demand notes raised by us, the payment done by the customer himself or herself, the receipts, the agreement to sell copy, construction status, any update about us as VTP, okay. Everything is available at the click on the mobile as well as, you know, the computer. So practically, customer is not required to get in touch with any of our CRM person or a salesperson. First, customer can be anywhere in the world, okay? They can't visit the site to see the progress of the site. Everything is available at the click, be it at the mobile, at the computer, and everything is available. Now, idea here is to bring the transparency, okay? Because there the back-end systems are very strong, it's being professional and total transparent and clear, okay? So today, customers can feel confident once they buy the VTP home, they will be informed irrespective of the person out there. So it's not a person specific out there in VTP anymore. It's a system specific, okay? And all our customers can be at peace that wherever they are in the world, whatever busy they are in their life, okay, they will be totally, totally updated about everything what's happening at VTP and about their project. So that's how we are adapting the technology. Next term to being in touch with them. But more than the technology, I would like to highlight one point here. There is an intention to be transparent with the customer. Okay, there is an intention to be professional in the whole approach that we have with the customers. Okay, and it's all about the intention. And whatever happens in future as well, because I know for sure that technology is going to change further and improve further. So whatever changes and the improvement happen in future at VTP, we will be the first one to look up to those, okay, from customer point of view, okay, and we'll adapt those for sure.